How to upgrade Windows 8.1 to Windows 10. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, first you need to open Control Panel. So right click on Windows icon on your taskbar and go to Control Panel from that menu. Once you open the application, at the bottom you will see the option of Windows Update. Simply click on it. Once this prompt appears, click on Get Started. Accept the terms and condition of the update. Then after, you need to choose the time and date when you want the update. Once you have set up all the settings, the Windows 10 will be installed on your device and then you're good to go. So that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.